guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're playing some more Amori. Okay, so today we are going to be exiting Otherworld, I guess. I don't know. But I'm pretty sure we've completed the Otherworld portion of the game. We might end up going back there, but I'm not sure. But now, I guess, we're going to be checking back down the ladder for Basil. We cannot forget about him. I am Amori, Cliffface as usual, I see. You should totally smile more. I've always liked your smile. So, do you need me to help you with anything? All it costs is your love. Basil, I've been thinking maybe Basil would go somewhere important in a rush. Already have gone, and why wouldn't he tell us about it? I just hope he didn't end up in any trouble and that he's somewhere safe. Yeah, same. Hope to have helped us a little. I'll be here if you need me. Okay, so what I've noticed, like, I looked up, like, how and when you're supposed to water Basil's plants to be able to get the special ending. You just have to water the plants right before you enter, before you enter Humphrey. Which is a whale. I don't know exactly how, but like before that happens, I guess you just have to water Basil's plants after 2 days left and before Humphrey. And that proves that you're not forgetting about him. What? No, back. Stranger, come back. Stranger, no! Stranger... Oh, I guess we're still gonna be another world. Why is it only us, and why is it snowing? When I went here to grind, it wasn't snowing, and... Stranger, where are you going? Come on! Stranger, please! Stranger? Oh, he's over there now. Come back. Please? Stranger? Where's Kiro, Kel, and Aubrey? Stranger, answer me. Answer these questions, please. Stranger? Oh, we're going to a farmhouse now. Okay, we're going inside. Hi, hello there. Come on, let's go. Are we in black space now? Is that what's going on here? What is Stranger going to show us today? Why can't I move? Oh, there we go. What? Sheet music on a music stand. All the notes have been scribbled out. Happy family. And there's a light bulb. Something! It's been 4 minutes, guys. Oh. Wow. Your sketchbook. Take a look inside. Nothing more. What about the laptop? Oh no. Let's go over here. Wait a minute, I know what we're supposed to do. Sorry, guys. Now we have to answer Kel, otherwise we're never going outside again. I'm gonna try to do voices, but I'm probably gonna be really bad. At that time, I saw everything. I think this is Basil talking, I'm not sure. When you stood here before, did you see it too? Something? Did you? Oh, Basil. Something behind you. Yes. 3 days left. Oh, we're in the real world portion, you guys. Waking up. It's the morning now. Good morning, Sunny. Good morning. Answer him, Sunny. Answer him right now. I promise. It's not Evil Mari, okay? Hello? Hello? Sunny? Are you there? Do you remember me? It's your old friend, Kel. So, I noticed the for sale sign in front of your house, and I heard from my mom that you were moving away soon. I was wondering if you wanted to hang out one more time before you go or whatever, for old time's sake, you know? Answer him! Answer him now! What would you like to do? Open the door. Hello, Kel. Buddy? Pal? Friend? Hi! We're on the Sunny route now, not the Hikikimori route, which is very good. Whoa, you actually came out. What? You didn't believe in me? Why didn't you believe in me? Okay, I'm gonna be honest with you, Sunny. I really didn't expect you to come out today, so I don't really have a game plan here. Hey, I know. Let's go to Hobbies. It's the hobby shop in the faraway plaza. You remember the way, right? We used to go there all the time when we were kids. Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go! I don't know where that is. Where's Basil's house? I want to talk to Basil maybe first. I don't think we can though, because he's not really a part of the story yet, I don't think. Faraway Park? This is the park. Maybe we should save. And there's a picnic basket. Would you like to save? Yep. 3 days left. Oh. Hello, sir. Oh. Oh, hello. Today is such a beautiful day, don't you think? I may not have any money, but at least one life is free. That's really sad. That's really, really sad. Are we almost at the... Yeah! Captain Spaceboy, what are you doing here? Well, here we are at Poppy's. Probably been a while since you were here, but it hasn't really changed all that much. It's all the same old stuff. Captain's Space Boy games, sweetheart movies, pet rocks. Yo! Hector! Except now they're vintage. Actually, since we are, I should probably buy a gift for Hero. He's in college, but he should be coming back sometime tomorrow. He's studying to be a doctor, so maybe I should buy him some medicine? No, that's a horrible idea. You should help the captain get Sunny. Let's look around and see what there is. Yo, Hero's off to college! Cardboard cutout of Captain Space Boy. A couple of DVDs. A lot of these DVDs are catching dust. I'm sure we have most of these somewhere at home already. Probably also catching dust. Some colorful CDs. Maybe you could play them at a jukebox. Your CDs look pretty cool, but I think Hero would appreciate something more sentimental. What's he cooking? A couple of comments. Looking through these comments brings back so many memories. It's just like old times, huh, Sunny? Hero's never too interested in comics, though. Why not? This place is kind of small, but has a lot of old rare collectibles. People even come all the way from the city to shop here. Bunch of small figurines. I've always been fond of these little guys. Hero would get mad at me for spending my lunch money on them, though. Let's not remind him of that. This. Yes, this is perfect. Of Chip's Chip Off the Old Block cookbook. Wow, that's a mouthful. He wrote a copy of this when we were kids, but our dog, Hector, destroyed it. Hector's your pet rock, though. You're gonna be so happy when he sees this? Before that, we need to ask the most important question. How much does it cost? $20? This is extortion. Don't know what that means. Shoot, I left no all at the home. He's spot me, Sunny. I'll pay you back, I promise. Thanks, friend. I knew I could count on you. We took Hero's gift off the shelf. Hey, shopkeep, you'd like to buy this cookie, please? Yo, how you been, buddy? It's been a while since you've come around, hasn't it? Ah, that's all the chips chip off the old block cookbook. I see you have a good taste. Yeah, my brother used to follow his recipes all the time. His cookies were my favorite. It's rare that I see another fan of Papa Chip's work. That'll be $20, please. Thank you, kind sirs. Please enjoy. You got Hero's gift. Thanks a lot, Sunny. Thanks a lot, Sunny. I bet Hero will love this. Yay! Hero's in college. Oh no. So, where do you want to go now, Sunny? Because there's really not much to do around the suburb, huh? Oh, how about Faraway Park? Yeah, the park. Pasta on the way here. That sounds fun, doesn't it? Yeah! Let's go to the park, guys. Stay away from Basil, Aubrey. Don't push him into the lake, please. Oh, there's Basil! Wait, don't go, please. Sorry, dude, I can't help you. You're on your own. Uh-oh. There's some commotion going on over there. Let's check it out. This ain't none of my business. You got beef with her, then talk to yourself, you creep. I'm begging you, just ask her to give it back. She won't listen to me. Wait, is that... That's Basil! Leave him alone, you bully! Huh? Who's there? Yeah, stay away from Basil! Oh, it's just hell. Ugh. Why don't you mind your own business? Well, why don't you go bother someone else, Kim? Well, aren't you acting all high and mighty? You don't make the rules around here. What's going on over there? Aubrey? Aubrey, no. Aubrey, no. Aubrey, no. Leave Basil alone, please. Aubrey, no. Oh, hey, Aubrey. This nerd Kel just showed up and thinks he can boss me around. Let's show him what's what. Oh, what do you want? Stop messing with Basil. How could you? We all used to be friends, don't you remember? Tell her, Sonny. Sonny is here. Wow, it really is you. It's been a while, but you haven't changed a bit. How long has it been since you left your house? 3 years? Maybe four? It must have been nice to live in your own little bubble. Watch it, Aubrey. You don't know what he's been through. Whatever. Aubrey, please, listen to me. Kim? Kim, did you just, did you just hit Basil with your motorcycle scooter thingy? Hey, stop that, yeah, show them. Leave it alone, Kel, this isn't your problem. What the heck is wrong with you, Aubrey? Ugh, Sonny, come on, we gotta do something. Haha, are you guys really picking a fight? Sure, why not? The two of you against me, how's that sound? Come at me. I'll take on the both of you. Bolts on yourself, we have no... Removes emotions and heals some heart. First aid kit. Some other pharmacy. Wait, what does Kel order Kel's skills for courage? Reduces Sunny's attack. Well, attack and sandwich damage, baby. Yeah, what the? Is that a knife? Yes, it's a knife. Oh shoot. Aubrey, are you okay? You're hurt. I'm fine. No, you're not. You're bleeding. Come on, we gotta get you out of here. I'll get you back for this. Whoa, that was about to get really messy. Good thing you had your knife there. We would've... Wait a sec, give me that. Kel took away your steak knife. You shouldn't be carrying things around like this, Sonny. That's dangerous. Yeah, I have a knife. I have a knife to protect evil things from Basil, you know. Aubrey's really changed since you last saw her. Her and her new friends have been nothing but trouble. Poor Basil. Let's check if he's okay. Hey, Basil, how you doing?
I'm fine. Thank you. Kel.
I don't know if you noticed, but Sunny's here too. Say hi, Sunny.
Oh, hey, Sunny. It's been a while, hasn't it?
Wow, what a happy reunion. So, did you want to hang out with us today?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'd love to, but I should probably head home.
Huh? Really? Are you sure?
My grandma hasn't been feeling too well lately.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Let's at least walk you home. It's been so long since we've all hung out.
Oh, all right then. Thank you.
Yay! Okay, where does Basil live? It's not the way to Basil's house. Remember, Sonny? It's on the street that's diagonal from ours from the crosswalk. Oh. Road closed. There's some construction going on here. Some things just never change. Hello? What? That makes no sense. That's not the way to Basil's house. That's not the way to Basil's house, Sonny.
Oh, look at all of his cute little plants. I love his plants! I love your plants, Basil.
Where's Basil's house? It's the one with the green roof.
Thanks for walking me home.
No problemo. If you ever need anything from me, just ask, okay? Catch you later, Basil.
Okay. Wait, please don't go! I'm so sorry. I actually have a favor to ask.
Basil? What is it? Anything, Basil? What do you need?
Well, you see, something important was taken from me. When we used to be friends.
We're still friends, Basil. We're still... come on, Basil. We're still friends.
Do you remember how I used to take pictures of everyone?
When you say it like that, it's weird. Oh, of course I remember. Those photos meant everything to you.
Ah, right. Well, Aubrey, she took my photo album and...
Aubrey stole your photo album? How dare she?
Well, she won't give it back.
What an idiot. I don't know if that word is... is considered profanity or not, so I'm just gonna say it. I'm not gonna say it, no. Don't you worry about a thing, Basil. Me and Sonny got you covered.
Ah, okay. Thank you.
By the way, about what you said before, we're still friends. I want you to know that, okay?
Yeah! Okay. Yeah. Well, I'll see you later.
And then he just teleports inside.
Come on, Sonny, there's no time to lose. We got a photo album to find. Let's check Faraway Park for clues.
And then we can save at Faraway Park.
An empty picnic basket. Would you like to save?
It's been exactly 6 hours and 25 minutes.
Alright.
So.
This was really fun. We have our first interaction with some of the real world characters.
Everyone is older in this. For example, I'm pretty sure that most of the characters here are about 4 years older, since Sunny hasn't gone outside in 4 years. So I'd say that the versions of these characters, that these main characters, are about 12 in headspace and around 15 to 16 here. So, yeah.
Just to say that, I don't know.
I forgot why I was saying that. But anyways, I hope you have a good day. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell for more content. And have a good day, please.